Alright, in today's match we have Gindor, Falco, Incineroar and Little Mac up against each other.
Look! Firecat is dangerously shielding Ganondorf's Doryu attack.
And he smash attacks the complete wrong way. What an idiot.
Ganon has interrupted Falco's and Little Mac's fight. Mac is not having it.
Incineroar is Beyblading Mac. And Mac is dead.
Falco has also been brutally murdered at the same time.
But Little Mac has used the lightning bolt to shrink everyone else. He's like, who's the little one now?
I guess you could say he is Big Mac.
That's not funny.
Gandalf has murdered Falco again with a lightsaber.
Falco is out of the game entirely.
Shame. I thought Falco was one of his best characters.
The three total viewers who watch this video are not going to get that reference. Not funny.
It's over, Anakin! I have the ground!
You underestimate my power!
Don't try it!
Firecat also suffered the same fate as Falco.
He is eliminated too, leaving Little Mac and Ganon 1v1.
Mucky Boy has an extra stock than Ganon, but Ganon has the lightsaber.
Ganon has actually dumped the lightsaber.
Ganon has up-smashed Mac to the heavens, but it's still not over. It's anyone's game.
Indeed. Mac has now got the lightsaber. Mac has won. Wait, false alarm.
So close. But now they are both fighting over the Rage Blaster.
And Mac has still won.
Wait, no. Ganon has shot Mac off stage with the gun.
Oh my god.
Ganondorf is the winner.
That just happened. What a finish.
That concludes tonight's round. Now leave.